After running more diagnostics on the active praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Core temperature rising.
Access denied. Core temperature rising.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Detect access denied.
Rising.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
access granted.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
See demonic Jessica. Threat reduced by 25%.
UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
See demonic Jessica. Threat reduced by 25%.
Is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Stay focused, stay committed. Stay focused, stay committed.
Thank you.
control temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
The Blind Council is always watching.
Stay committed.
true devotion to the UNC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form?
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. mission on Mars is the foundation of our success. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm. Thank you.
Demon presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Reaching critical levels. Demonic presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Thank you.
Debunked presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Thank you.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Haynes.
Fault power reloaded to Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.